the baby. Say hi to Grandpa and Grandma. Miss Muffet?
Say hi, Grandma. Hi, Papa.
Say it.
Okay.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Papa.
You're going to talk to him all the way in China?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Did you have a good Christmas?
Yeah.
Why don't you get some of your toys to show Papa and Grandma, okay?
Yeah, go get your vanity set for Grandma.
Yeah, go get your toys.
It's in your bedroom.
To show me where it is.
Yeah.
You going to say hi to Papa?
Hi, Papa and Grandma.
Why don't you go get your Christmas toys to show Grandma?
Where's my Christmas toys?
The ones you got for Christmas.
Okay.
Then we'll take a look at the baby.
Dad, take a picture.
The baby.
Dad, look at me with King.
Looking at the baby. Looks a lot like her mom. Gareth, you're in the way. Looks a lot like her mom. Cherub face.
Julian Irene, 8 pounds, born at 1:46 p.m. on
June 6th.
January 6th.
That's right.
And she's what, 22 inches long?
22 inches long. Another tall Wahlberg.
22 inches long.
It's still bleeding.
Yeah, we'll go sit it over there, okay?
Then it'll maybe stop.
Yeah.
Little baby. She's sleeping. Had a very rough day today. So did Mommy. She's sleeping too.
I'll get one of my Christmas toys.
Where's it at? Your Christmas truck?
What do you got there, Miss Muffet? Let's look at your toys.
Tea set.
Is that part of your tea set? Gareth, don't walk in front of the camera, okay? What did Gareth get?
Some cars.
Oh, look at all those trucks. Cars. Look at those, huh? Old boy's paradise. There you go, right there. That's what you want.
Where's your vanity set with your nail polish and your lipstick?
Yeah, go get that to show Grandma.
You know what that's like?
And get your Barney towel, too.
Where's my Barney towel?
On the back of the door. Bathroom door.
Dad,
look
it
now.
Go get your vanity set.
It's a vanity set. Is it the one with her lipstick and her nail polish?
The vanity set? How about me?
Go get your other toys, Gareth. Go get your other toys.
Okay.
There you go.
Aunt Melody's getting ready to leave to go to California.
Yay, Vallejo, California.
Vallejo.
30 miles north of Oakland.
What do you got there, Miss Muffet?
Makeup.
Huh? Show Grandma how to put you on your lipstick.
How do you put on lipstick? Show Grandma. Mr. Bear, move your head from the way. Can you move your head, please? So, Grandma, you put on your nail polish. Yeah, there we go. An expert right at it, doing it. Good job.
Dad, take a picture of me with all my animals.
Okay, just a second. My fish, Miss Buffett's got to get on her fingernail polish. Good job. What'd you get here? Oh, yes, Mr. Bear and his bears and his five old mouse. Yeah, he likes these bears. Looks like one's missing an eye, though.
This one?
Yeah. I think that was your first bear right there, Mr. Bear. That was your first bear when you were born.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, phone ringing.
I'll go get it.
Go get your Christmas toys, Mr. Bear.
Okay, I'll get my Tinker Toys.
Okay, go get your Tinker Toys set and your Marble Works, too.
Okay. First, I'll get my... I only have two of them, so I'll bring two out, and then my Marble Works.
Such a little one. So tiny. Sleepy, too. Very sleepy.
Could you open this up, Mommy?
What's that you got there, Miss Muffet?
Cream for your face.
Brush your hair.
Okay.
Telly started labor pains at 5 o'clock this morning. Last couple hours are really hard.
I got pencil here.
She was born at 1:46. Didn't she stick her out her hand first?
No, her head.
Oh. Cara said her hand.
No. Her head came out first.
What else did you get there, Miss Muffet? Show Grandma. What else did you get?
There's a ring.
That's not a ring.
That's a necklace.
It's okay if we could put it on our pillow.
What else did you get for Christmas, Miss Muffet? Little baby bottle.
There's Dad and the baby.
Dad and the baby. And Julian Irene. Dark hair, real long hair.
Here's a close-up.
Such cute little baby sounds. So Daddy's now got one boy and two little girls.
Dad, how do you make trucks?
You got a pretty good one going there, Gareth.
Well, Dad, how do you make them? I don't know how to make a truck.
Well, got a pretty good start.
Do you need to scoot this over?
Yeah, you know, I think instead of using those long orange ones,
have to use this on.
No, on the bottom that connects your wheels. I'd get two more of those blue things.
I'll move this one over.
Oh, you can move that? Oh, I didn't know that. Get two more of those blue things and make another frame like you made there.
up and show Grandma.
Stand up, let her see it. Didn't that hurt you?
Turn around.
Oh, your one button come undone on that top. It's right there. It's there. Grab it right here. It's right here. There you go. Good job.
That's why.
Turn on the other side again.
Okay.
There you go.
It's twisted.
Oh.
Turn around, Cara. Turn around, show her the back.
All the way around.
There you go.
Isn't that pretty? Yeah, got that for Grandma.
I'm gonna make something too.
That's it, Mr. Bear. Now it's starting to look like a truck. There you go.
I'm gonna make something.
There you go, right there. Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Turn around.
Turn around, show it off. Turn around, keep going. All the way around. No, not like that. Supposed to turn really slowly once around, like the models do. Yeah. Keep going. Same way.
Same way. Go, go.
She's a cutie.
There's a truck, Gareth.
Show Papa your truck.
Not yet.
Not yet?
I'm not finished.
Christmas lights. Our front yard Christmas tree decorated with white lights. Christmas lights around the side of our house. Hopefully next year I'll be able to finish the other side of the house. All kinds of pretty colors. The kids really like the lights. Maybe next year Gareth can help me put them up. So many lights are beginning to become a pain. It's the back porch, back by our Christmas tree. Lights are in it. And our wreath. Christmas wreath. Kelly got to see her two sisters and her mom before Christmas.
No, Dad, can you help me?
The bubbles.
Mom.
Hello.
Yes. Hi. Just had it. Oh, I did. I had it at home. I had it at 1:46. Yeah.
Mom's feet. Yeah. She doesn't want pictures taken
no,
of her.
No, I rest.
She does not feel.
She's getting out of the bedroom.
Looks too good. Gareth's creation, his truck.
Dad, not yet. I'm not finished.
Well, they're going to watch you build it. They can watch you build it, can't they?
Yeah.
All right. Mr. Bear is getting so big, he's doing really good in school. How high can he count now?
13.
Up to 13. Yeah, and he can add, he knows his letters too, up to what? What letter are you up to now? H, or isn't it? H?
O.
Oh, you're up to O.
My friend is here, and my sister-in-law is here, Melody.
Knows all his alphabet letters up to O. He's writing really well, too.
Are you really?
He's doing really good. Papa was here, he can help you.
I'm only getting some trouble.
Expecting one?
Yes, September. She's just pregnant.
Number two?
Uh-huh. And Alex will be three.
Wow. What did
Alex?
She call for?
She wanted to know if I had it yet.
Mom, another Alex?
She'd like to get together with him.
Another Alex?
Well, she wanted to let me go so that I could rest and we could call her back and chat later.
Dad?
Carl, would you get
some? I can't even get this to go.
It looks pretty good to me.
Mom want a roof. It's not working.
How are you going to make a roof? You don't have any roofing material. Doesn't look like any roofing material down there to me.
There's only sticks on it. There's nothing to make
it. I don't think that's a very good one.
Oh, don't take it apart. I think it's great.
It looks good to me. I bet your Papa likes it.
You can put handles on it and make it a lawnmower.
Yeah.
That's what I'm going to make.
There you go.
No, Garrett, put that back together and have long handles come out of the top. And then you can push it.
Yeah. But I want these to come off.
Oh. Okay, here.
And then I have a long one.
Just muff it with the cold.
I have to get going if I'm going to go to 6:00. So you're not going to let me take your sister home? No? I can't watch that far. She said you guys can come visit with the baby.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's okay to come visit with the baby.
Yeah, and then we go back home and sleep.
That could be our summer trip.
Yeah, another trip in the truck.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it might be cheaper if we bought plane tickets. Yeah. Especially with Morris Air now.
Morris Air.
We're staying in the West.
Yeah. Wonder if kids fly for free.
Under two?
About under four.
Under two.
Four and under.
Megan paid full fare.
Megan paid full fare? Wow.
Dad?
I'm Kelly. I'm Mom.
What, Mr. Bear?
I don't hear any noise on here.
That's because you're not supposed to.
I can't even make a lawnmower. It's hard.
Well, nobody said it'd be easy.
Use what to do this. Little things?
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get this stuff.
You can hold it. That's good.
Bye, girl. I'll be back.
Two of them. One.
dress her up?
That's what I thought. You gonna give Aunt Melody a kiss and a hug goodbye? No?
No.
Okay. Bye.
Aww.
I'm gonna go.
She's going tonight. She's not gonna be here tomorrow.
I'm gonna go. I have to go home.
She's gonna go a long ways away.
I gotta go back to the Navy.
Why?
Because that's my job. I get more done before 9 a.m. than most people do all day.
It's done right now.
Jim, give me a hug. Give me a hug. Bye. Give me a kiss. I'll come back and see you, okay? You can give me a hug?
Mr. Bear, are you not going to give Aunt Melody a hug?
Hmm? You didn't want me to go.
I'm gonna miss you.
Goodbye. I'll see ya. I'll come back again, okay?
Okay. Mom, can I have a sandwich?
Not right now.
Bye. Wave goodbye.
Bye.
I'll be sending this off here in a couple weeks after the baby dedication.
Yeah. And I'll be sure to send you the copies of the pictures I took.
Okay, good.
Here's Kelly in labor. No, I didn't take it. Thank you.
Mom?
Here's Kelly screaming.
Here's Kelly.
I can't do this.
Cara, get down.
Well, take care, Kelly.
So,
You did a great job. Goodbye.
Yeah, I told Pat she's more of a man than I am.
You wouldn't have made it through 10 minutes of that.
Okay, bye.
Yes, you're ready.
Have a safe trip, Melody.
I will.
Dad,
be sure to give us my phone number when I get your dress. I'm not getting
used to this room.
I don't
even
have
to make one.
I got an idea. Okay. I hope my friend got my uniform out of the dry cleaners. You have to wear it on a plane.
You kind of in a bind if you don't.
Yeah, oh well.
You have to wear it down there?
Yeah, I have to show up in uniform. I can't just show up like this.
Can't you go to your hotel or wherever and change?
Change? Well, if my flight leaves at 8:30 and the dry cleaner doesn't open until 9.
Dad, I could show up.
I mean, when you get down there, go someplace and change.
Well, my uniform is at the
Daddy?
Dry cleaners.
Oh.
Dad?
Bye.
Just a second, girl.
Carl, I said wait. Ron?
I'll take care of her.